Now to campaign 2018, and if you have not yet registered to vote by now, you have missed your opportunity to weigh in the August primary, which is coming up very soon. 5 o'clock was the deadline to register in person or online. You can still make changes to your voting status before the November election. That's the general election. But remember, if you want to vote in Florida's closed primary, you have to declare a party affiliation. The Florida primary election is August 28th.